Hi, I'm Parul. I'm the Energy and Sustainability Manager for Edinburgh Leisure.
Hi, I'm Jill. I'm one of the Energy and Sustainability Officers for Edinburgh Leisure.
Hi, I'm Megan, and I'm the other Energy and Sustainability Officer for Edinburgh Leisure.
Edinburgh Leisure is a public sector charity, and we have around 32 sites around the city, serving the local communities, make their lives better with our leisure facilities. And being a public sector body, we also struggle a lot with financial resources. All our leisure centres, they are basic, they're serving the community locally. So they're widely spaced, and they're mostly people around from here who have been coming here for years on end. And they're actually noticing a difference and also giving us positive feedback on the work that we've been doing and the work that the technology that we've been putting in have been working on. I just wanted to speak a little bit about how Salix have funded our air handling unit in the location we're sitting in right now, that is the Gracemount Leisure Centre.
So we changed the air handling unit, we put in a new one that's state of the art and it has heat recovery. It's made a huge difference to the pool temperature, like the atmosphere temperature just feels so much better, and it makes it a much more enjoyable environment for everyone to be in. And we also used the money to purchase some CHPs, which have really helped decrease the energy costs of the site, which obviously helped during the energy crisis.
Last year, we also put the same AHU air handling unit from Gracemount. We put it in one of our other leisure centres, Drumbray, with heat recovery as well. We've not fully seen the savings of that one yet, because it is very new, but we're hoping that we'll have the same efficiency as Gracemount.
Helps sites that help disadvantaged people have much better facilities and allows people who maybe can't get active and gives them a facility that at a cost that they can afford.